Okay, everybody, thanks for sticking around. Yeah. Before we get started with this next set, you know, we've had some really wonderful opportunities to play around the Bay Area recently. And this is going to be weird, but I'm going to mention it. All right. I won't go too deep. I will say that we played a gig at Rancho Nicasio a little over a month ago. And we had a bit of an emergency go down in the middle of that show. Exactly. Pretty intense. Long story short, this man right here, his dad's heart stopped in the middle of the show. But
he's standing in the back of the room.
But he's here in the back of the room tonight. Give it up for KP.
Give it up for KP, everybody.
Well, of course, give it up for KP, but there's someone that's just important, if not more important, to give it up for, and that is a nurse named Pamela, who basically saved his life. Pamela,
the hero,
where are you?
Hero.
Where is
Pamela.
She?
We hope she's here.
Where is she?
We love her.
Right here? Pamela, thank you so much. I'm going to say it, Pamela. I'm going to say it right now. I don't care what these guys say. You have a free ticket to any show we play for the rest of the existence of this band. We'll get to drinks, too. How about that? I can make good on that. Pamela, do you have a drink right now? You do? I got a drink ticket here. You want as well? One more time for Pamela saving KP's life, everybody.
Truly blessed and a happy new year.
Let's celebrate all that with some music of the Allman Brothers. Here we go.
Thank you. a song is in the air.
Revival, dedicated to KP and Pamela, that's for sure. Woo!
Oh, is it?
Oh, okay, all right.
What's that? Sure.
We have a request to do that one again, so we're gonna start it from the top, there we go. Allman Brothers, we're a blues band. We're gonna play a blues tune for you right now.
It's old T-Bone Walker from song for you. Old T-Bone Walker.
Forgot to welcome Kenya back to the stage to play some harp on this one. Give it up for Kenya. Stormy Monday, right. Tuesday's just as bad. They call it Stormy Monday. But Tuesday's just as bad. Thursday's also sad. The eagle flies on Friday. And Saturday I go out to play. Saturday, I'll go out to play. Sunday, I'll go to church, yeah. Lord, I'll get down and I'll pray.
mercy on me. I was born a rambling man. Oh, my father was a gambler down in Georgia. He wound up on the wrong end of a gun. And I was born in the backseat of a Greyhound bus, rolling down Highway 41. Lord, I was born a rambling man,
Thank y'all.
Mike Berry. If we haven't said it already, we'll say it again. Thank you all so much for coming out for live music. It's the first Saturday of the year. Hell yeah. If your New Year's resolution was going to see more live music, you are doing it right. Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
There's one more person. Well, again, we want to thank the staff at Sweetwater. Maria took great care of us. Michael on the sound, thank you so much. Love this place. Want to give a shout out to one of the OG members of this band who's in the house tonight, Ron Tomasello. We love you. We're so happy that you're here. We expect detailed notes after the show.
You fucked this up, you fucked that up.
Yeah, I think we're ready. We should do it to him.
Buckle up, kids.
Thank you.
that I've been such a fool, and I gotta stand by and take a bamboo for loving you. To find myself in sorrow when I look at what you've done. Bad times say the same, but they'll never change, and I can't run. Sometimes I feel, oh, oh. Sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping poles, tied to the whipping poles, tied to the whipping poles. Oh Lord, I feel like I'm dying. Thank you. But sometimes I feel.
Thank you so much, Sweetwater. We're Freestone Peaches. Have a great night. Thank you. I should be doing another song for you guys tonight. Is that what you want? One more time, thank you so much to Sweetwater and everyone here. Go see Shaggy if you want to get some merch. And we'll see you soon. Find us online. If you took videos or photos, tag us. Find us on the interwebs, on all that stuff. One more time, put your hands together for Polly Mack, who sang with us tonight. Thank you, Polly.
That was awesome.
We got Kenya Pollard here. One more time for Kenya, everybody. Second floor, I got down this time, I won't be trapped no more. So raise your window, babe, I can hear sound soft and slow. Know what those tables don't they want me? Talking at something they don't know. Thank you.
some man's gonna walk in, take my place. Ain't nowhere in the world I'm calling out that front door. Cause there's a man down there. Cause there's a man. Just don't
so much. Kenya Pollard, one more time, everyone.
We're going to play a quick one more, and then we're going to say goodnight to everyone. Thank you so much.
This one goes out to Warren Haynes.
To get you through your cloudy day, when the stars ain't shining bright, you feel like you're lost away. When the candle that is hope burns so very far away, you got to lay your soul aside, just like my daddy used to say. Used to say, so to make it out on my own. Life can take the strongest man, make him feel so alone. Sometimes I feel the cold wind blowing through my aching bones. I think back to what my daddy said. He said, boy, there's darkness before the dawn, so let your soul shine. Sunshine, spilled out the moonshine, damn sure better than rain. And our people don't mind, we all get this way sometimes. Got to let your soul shine, shine through the break of day. Sometimes a man like a woman, it's robbed him of his very soul. Woman too, Lord knows she can feel like this. And when your world seems cold, you got to let your spirit take control.
sometimes. Got to be a sunshine, shine through the breaking day.
Thank you. Good night, everyone.
Thank you
Travel
very
safely.
Much.